Och sen så släpper
man. Ni får få stå på jobben. Hur ska vi göra det här? Det här känns så jättekonstigt. Mamma. Mm. Är inte du lite tillbaka, Mattias? Jag har en hund i bakvagnen.
So, this new elevator will go. Only a few adjustments and then it will run, like the old ones. Actually, speak of the old ones, both of them runs today.
New elevator.
Let's take a shot on the view. I think I will take this one next. I can't see the machine room from there. Only this one. In the middle. Soon this one will go. Not yet. Hopefully tomorrow. Here it is, the middle elevator. I want to take that one. It's there. Slow start this one. Slows down a bit before it starts. The middle one doesn't. So it takes a second to this door close complete before this one can move. So this door is very bad. Very, very bad shape. If we close this elevator door. That's why it's stuck and not in service often. This elevator was here for a while. Okay, and that, everybody, that's it. Now let's go.